Sneaking up behind you there, you see that? You gotta catch it! Catch your foot! Don't let it escape. If you let it escape, you've lost everything. Okay. Let's get started. For this move, don't you laugh. For this move, you have to be really flexible. Or moderate. Flexible in certain ways. Ideally, quad. Hip flexor, lower, upper, or mid. Lower, mid, or upper back. Lower, upper. Lower, mid. It's serious time. Before you try this move, regardless of who you are, I'm talking to you, regardless of who you are, you have to limber up. Limber up. Do some warm-ups. Whatever it is, high knees. Kick your rear end. Whatever you gotta do, you do it. Limber up. Important. Life goals, life strategies. The move is easiest when you do it from the ground. You already have to be flexible in order to achieve the first position. Not ballet, this is not ballet. The first position of the move. Looks like this. It's kind of like a pigeon, a yoga pigeon, but not. You're not going through the full extension of the pigeon, you're only halfway there. You take your foot, sneaking up behind you there, you see that? You gotta catch it! Catch your foot! Don't let it escape. If you let it escape, you've lost everything. Catch your foot. Once you caught your foot, you're gonna take your hand. The top of your hand faces the ceiling. Grab the top of your shoe, where your toes are, just like this. Firm grip. You don't wanna lose it, just like that kite that you didn't lose when you were a kid. Have success. Believe in yourself. Take your other hand. Thread it through. One more time. Take your other hand. Put it between the hole that you create. Look at this amazing, magical hole. Hand through the hole. Now, key point that everybody always forgets. You take this elbow. See this elbow? See how it's pointing down? Guess what? Up, it goes up, down, up. Once it is up, it creates an even bigger hole. Small hole, big hole. Small hole, big hole. Look up, we are going up. We do not go down, we go up. We go up, look up. Make a bigger hole. Oh my God, look at that, one more time. Big hole, big hole. Just like that Shia LaBeouf movie. Then, what you're going to do is you're going to take that elbow and move it down. Now we're going down, full circle, circle of life, Lion King. Take your hand, it is now facing upwards, we reverse it. And we bring it down. Once you've brought it down, shift your weight onto that leg that you just contorted. Place your hand on the ground and you're going to make another hole. Make another hole with your foot in your hand and bring that leg through. That's it. Here we go, one more time, different angle. First position. Catch that foot. Hold it with your other hand. Make a hole. Elbows facing down. Front elbows facing down. Back elbow. Back hand is going to go through the hole. That top elbow raises upwards. I look up. This is where that back flexibility kicks in. Thread it through. Look up at the ceiling. Gaze at the stars. Then bring this elbow down. Remember, it's a full circle. It comes down, up, then down. Now, here's the tricky part. Without letting your foot go and losing everything, you're going to make sure that you flex your leg and keep that foot up so that you can rotate your hand over. One more time. Rotate your hand over from being up, palm is up, to palm facing down. Grab that foot. After you grab your foot, keep holding onto your leg. Transition your weight onto the foot that you just contorted. Make a hole. Bring that foot through the hole with power and grace. One more time for this angle. This angle. This angle. This angle. This one. This one. This one. Boom. 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 Up. Down. Round. Boom. 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 Up. Down. Round. Boom. 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 Boom.